Okay, I'm enjoying this too much.
Wow, funky.
I got a monkey tale.
Please,
for you.
Share.
A gory story, sad but true, about a little monkey and a monkey dance he made the people do.
Monkey dance. Wow. Do the monkey.
From miles around they came to see, on stage and screen and on TV. The smallest dancing monkey in the whole wide world, no bigger than a flea. Then one day, very strange, the monk began to change.
The monk.
And as he danced, he grew and grew, he grew and grew. Who wants to see a monkey do a dance when he is 5'2"? No more the smallest monkey in the whole wide world.
Hey, I'm not 5'2", I'm 5'4", okay? I'm not small boy.
Is this the way of large agency? What's that? Don't call you, you'll call me.
Oh.
Hello, is this the Rothbard agency? What? Are you trying to make a human out of me?
He was
copyrighted.
Then, until he danced again. And as he danced, he grew and grew, he grew and grew, and grew and grew, until he grew to 12'2".
Wow!
And now a King Kong thing is he. He hollers down at you and me, 'cause he's the biggest monkey in the whole wide world.
Oh,
we
wow.
Gotta dance for him!
To him?
You dance for the monkeys now. Do you remember that time where you had some pleasures and they were cool? The pleasures were sitting around doing the monkey and it's like, ah, look at the pleasure. It's just nice. And then the pleasure gets bigger and bigger and bigger and it forces you to dance for it. And now you're stuck craving, wanting, and getting away from, averse to all the bad things and craving all the good things because the thing is just forcing you to do the monkey all the time. The monkey gets bigger and bigger. Always, always, all of your entertainment, all the things that you like, all the things you enjoy, it's just going to grow and grow and grow and grow and grow and grow until it forces you to dance. It's already forced. It's already done. Craving copyrighted material, exactly, yes. Okay, I forgot. I probably shouldn't be playing copyrighted material. Luckily, this is really old stuff. I doubt that anybody's going to go back and try to do anything with it, but we do have to be careful here. Okay, so I guess being careful means we'll stop the segment. Wow. But that was very fun for me.